Hexagon family, welcome to our YouTube channel.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I have my lovely sisters. We are starting our first family quiz show, and today is the first episode of Family Trivia. In this family trivia, we'll have four segments: the quick fire segment, finish the lyrics, wahenga wanasema, and the roundup segment. During the first segment, which is the quick fire segment, each one of you has a chance to answer each question all by yourself. Alternatively, you have 10 questions. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
All right. The first question, we start with Jane. In Jennifer Lopez's song, I'm Into You, featuring Lil Wayne, who was her video vixen?
William Revy.
Correct. Tabitha, when did Kenya gain its independence?
1963.
Correct. Next question, Jenny. What do you call a person who makes and repairs shoes?
Not shoemaker. What?
If you don't know, say pass.
Pass.
Tabitha, in 1976, there was a Soweto youth uprising against the apartheid. In 1992, they released a movie based on these events. What was the name of the movie? Correct. Jenny, in the medical profession, what do the initials CO stand for?
CO, Chief Officer, Criminal. What is it called?
If you don't know, say pass.
I forgot. Pass.
Tabitha, what is the number of rings in the official symbol for the Olympics?
The number of rings?
Yes.
Two.
Incorrect. Jenny, in which sport would you hear a position called quarterback?
Football. American football.
Correct. Who wrote the play Romeo and Juliet?
Shakespeare.
Yes, correct. A winner is a breed of which domestic pet? A winner.
Dog.
Correct. Tabitha, last question. How many continents are there in the world?
Five.
Incorrect.
Ah! You're a shoemaker, na
The shoemaker is a cobbler.
Cobbler, yes. I was remembering the cobbler thing.
The medical profession, clinical officer.
Clinical officer, Margaret, that's what I'm
saying. Rings.
In four.
Let's move on. Continents, we have seven continents.
Seven.
In the next segment is finish the lyrics. And this segment, you can fight it amongst each other. Whoever answers first, you have the points. Number one, if I were a boy, I would turn off my phone, tell everyone it's broken.
Tell everybody it's broken. So that everybody thinks I am alone.
Correct. And number two. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler.
Pass. Pass.
Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
We know that.
Aya. Uko na tabia za kupendeza roho, tabasamu ya kupapasa macho.
Uko na tabia za kupendeza roho, tabasamu ya kupapasa macho.
Hapo ni bado tunajua.
Haya. One heart, one love, let's
go together and feel alright.
Aya, ningekuwa na uwezo ningekunywa hata pombe nipunguze mawazo, maana mchana kutwa hata usiku silali.
Napunguza mawazo. Ningekuwa na uwezo ningekuwa na madeni atupunguze mawazo. Usiku silali. Nini tumeendelea?
Incorrect. Aya, Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Jolene, Jolene.
Please don't take my man.
My man away, cause you can't be able to take him.
Who's care?
Please don't take my man, cause you can.
Hi, correct. Aya, mapenzi hayana mwenyewe.
Mapenzi hayana mwenyewe. Sijui.
Yes.
Pass. I'll catch a grenade for you, throw my head on a blade for you, I'll jump in front of a train for you.
I'll catch a grenade for you, jump in front of a train for you. I don't know.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
I'm all about that bass. No trouble, no treble.
Okay. Correct. What a swali moja. Yeah. Boy, I turned off my phone, tell everyone it's broken, so they think that I was sleeping alone.
Oh.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep.
Oh, shit.
Everyone considered him the coward of the county. He'd never stood one single time to prove the county wrong.
Oh.
You know that.
Ukona tabia za kupendeza roho, tabasamu ya kupapasa macho, sauti yako nikisikia pia na tulia yanipunguzia hasira nazo. Ah, ningekuwa na uwezo ningekunywa hata pombe nipunguze mawazo, maana mchana kutwa hata usiku silali, mapenzi kwangu kikwazo.
Oh, mapenzi yangu.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Don't take my man.
Mapenzi hayana mwenyewe, unaweza penda kijana au mzee.
Yay!
I'd catch a grenade for you, throw my head on a blade for you, I'll jump in front of a train for you, you know I'll do anything for you. Next segment ni wahenga walisema. Also, this one, anyone can answer.
Okay.
Number one, kinyozi.
Huh?
Malizia, yeah. Kinyozi.
Hajinyoi.
Correct.
Ah.
Kipendacho moyo.
Miro. Kipendacho moyo. Kipendacho roho. Ni
dao.
Nisabuni. Mjui. Aya. Akiba.
Hayozi.
Asifuye mvua.
Haijamnyeshea.
Incorrect. Asiye kuwapo.
Hata lake alipo.
Akili nyingi.
Huh?
Akili nyingi.
Sinyele. Unajua akili
nyingi. Akili nyingi.
Does it make sense?
Baada ya dhiki.
Faraja.
Bendera.
Vuta heri.
Bendera.
Ufuata upepo.
Correct. Chombo cha kuzama. Baniani mbaya.
Kiatu chake dawa.
Correct. Aya, kinyozi hajinyoi. Kipendacho moyo ni dawa. Asifuye mvua imemnyea. Akili nyingi huondoa maarifa. Bendera hufuata upepo. Chombo cha kuzama hakina usukani. And the last segment, the roundup segment, also this one is anyone can answer. In which sport was Mike Tyson popular?
Boxing.
Which month and date was the Twin Towers bombing?
September 11th.
Which theory is Charles Darwin famous for?
Huh?
Which theory is Charles Darwin famous for? If you don't know, say pass.
Pass.
What book franchise is Anastasia Steele from?
50 Shades of Grey.
Correct. In which country is the Great Wall located?
China.
Sabina? Who makes furniture from wood?
Carpenter.
What is the capital city of South Africa?
Cape Town.
Cape Town, correct. In which TV series... In the TV series Teen Wolf, who was Scott McCall's best friend?
Styles.
Correct. Which statue did France give USA?
Huh?
Which statue did France give the USA?
Statue of Liberty.
Correct. What fixes plants into the soil?
Huh?
What fixes plants into the soil?
Germination.
Yes, correct. And that's it, guys. Thank you for joining us.
We need more.
I hope next time we'll have more audience members. answering the questions, the hexagon family, because we are many. Thank you for being my channel. Yay! Bye.
Bye-bye.